world, and all of God's creation. Let us pray for the church and its ministry. Unite us in one spirit, striving side by side with one mind for the faith of the gospel. Lord, in your mercy. God, who stretched the spangled heavens, we thank and praise you for the gift of the sun, moon, stars, mountains, valleys, grasslands, and deserts. Lord, in your mercy. God of great mercy and love, you show faithfulness and kindness to the world every day. Guard those who suffer because of dishonest policies, corrupt government, or unfair labor practices. Lord, in your mercy. God, you provide for all our needs. We pray for those who are homeless, jobless, or hopeless. We pray for those who are forgotten, ignored, or isolated. We pray for all in any need, especially those affected by the hurricanes and earthquakes, and for those we mention now aloud or in the silent places of our hearts. We pray for all those on our prayer list. Lord, in your mercy. We pray for our congregation and our neighborhood. Accompany us wherever we are on our journey of faith. Give us joy in the present and joy in the present and hope for the future. Lord, in your mercy. We pray for all those in our military and those who minister to them. Help them to feel close to you as you keep them in your loving care. Lord, in your mercy. God of endings and beginnings, we remember before you all the faithful departed. Comfort those who mourn. Lord, in your mercy.
Into your hands, gracious God, we commend all for whom we pray, trusting the power of Christ and the gifts of the Spirit. Amen. The peace of Christ be with you all.
And also with you.
Please share that with one.
Peace be with you.
Peace of Christ be with you.